Now let us modify these values to round figure. Now here we need to calculate the percent of students who have scored A star to C, that means total of these students. So that is sum and here question is that your name and the file name should be visible in the footer. So let us go to insert, headers and footers. So in the footer, let's say want to put text your name, then in the center if you want to put page number it's fine, but let's say we keep the name of the file. Okay. Now you can see that in the print preview. So here is it. The name of the sheet, and this is the name of the file that we have just put on. It's not showing the name, so let's see what went wrong. Not showing. It was not saved correctly earlier. Okay, then now the next question is print two copies of the spreadsheet values and formula, making sure that the cell contents are always fully visible. Now this is going to be tricky. If you see, this is the values and not the formula. Formula, if you want to see the formula, you'll have to go to Tools, Options, LibreOffice Calc. Sorry, you need to go to View, guess this is better. Correct. GraphQL field view formula. So now you can see the formula. If the formula is not fully visible, then you can just double click on it so that it's visible. Now if you see, these two are out of these area of the page one. So what you can do is you can go to view, page break view, and drag and control S to save and view back to normal. Okay, so now it is within the first page. If you see, this has one. Okay, so now the formula is fully visible. Now when you print, you need to make sure that you print two things. One is when you print, let's say for now I'm printing it to PDF. When I print, I'm saving here as print one. If I go to that folder and open print one, okay, so it is showing me the formula. Now, if you wish to directly print this from a printer, and if you wish only values to be printed, then you have to go to print preview, format page, sheet, see here the formula is tick mark. Now uncheck this formula, so you have to see it will show you only values. So now if you print, let's say again I choose PDF for now. Seeing the output now, it is showing only values and not the formula. Let me name as print. We go to the folder and check. So here it is, it shows only values. Okay, it is not showing the grid lines because we haven't applied the border. So if you want, you can do that as well. You can go and give borders so that in print you can see borders. It's not compulsory, but if they have asked, then you can do it. So there are two type prints. One is when you print make sure that one is values, so that is sorry, going to print preview format page, and in the sheet tab you click this formulas, you will see formulas. If you uncheck this, it will show values. So there are two types of printing that you